In our daily work, we often need to edit the file twice. If it involves large-scale changes, we can try the PDF to Word feature of WPS Premium. By using this, we can convert the text and pictures quickly in the PDF file into an editable document file. Take this PDF file as an example. Click the Home tab and select PDF to Word in the PDF to Office drop-down menu. We can also click Tools, then click the PDF to Word button to enter the conversion interface. In the pop-up dialog box, check the PDF file that needs to be converted, then enter the needed page range in the Page Range area. We can also select the corresponding language of the content in Language to improve the accuracy. If we need to convert more PDF files, click Add Files to add them. We can also select the storage format of the file below and click Setting to enter the Setting dialog box. In the Convert Mode area, we can set the layout of the converted file. We can select Restore All Layout, Format and Content, only the format and content are retained, or use the text box to restore everything. In the Timeout Setting area, we can set a time limit. If the time is up and the progress is still incompleted, WPS will automatically stop the conversion. We can also check Auto Open. When the conversion is done, we don't need to click to open the file manually. WPS will automatically open it for us. We can also choose where to store the converted files. Finally, click Start. Then this PDF file is successfully converted into a document. Isn't it convenient?